just like pearls. The best thing in all the world. I never trade you for anybody else.
It was like a trophy when they own his wife.
One more. In my quiet time, I sit and build a conversation with that moment. Going stairs told by this daydreaming about us. To be or not to be, but I can still feel your king-sized hands around my waist, holding me close, us following each other's horns, going to touch down on the other's behalf. And you making me laugh past all my pain and anguish, setting aside stereotypical bullshit.
Thank you.